Hey, LJT here. There's a bottleneck at the mint, so you'll have to unload some fake bills before you can print any more. Stop watching the currency markets and sell, sell, sell. It's as good a time as any other.